We are Strains Media TV. I am Andrew. We are here in sunny Malta at the Popeye village. Here is a tour of the Popeye village.
Oh, I'm Popeye the sailor man. I'm Popeye the sailor man. I'm strong to the finish, cause I eat my spinach. I'm Popeye the sailor man.
Isn't she pretty? Or maybe not.
Until the day I die, I wonder why I knew he needed me. It could be beneficial. Or maybe it's because he needs me, 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 he needs me.
While in the bushes, someone was lurking. Is it Count Dracula? Is it the goblin? Or maybe Corky?
Nah, it was only Captain Bluto.
Bluto was somewhat fine looking as Popeye, and he got very jealous. The captain decided to make a plan. Ha! And it's done.
Morning!
He runs towards Popeye and he hits him on the head. Popeye stands up. Bluto hits him again. Popeye stands up again and... Popeye's gone. Sleep tight, Popeye. Bluto approaches Olive and she starts screaming and yelling. Bluto grabs her. With a rope, puts her on his shoulders and he runs away with her. In the meantime, Popeye is getting back to senses. Looks for his spinach. Finds it and eats it. Starts looking for Olive. Ha ha ha! He's going for the rescue. Oh no! There's Bluto on the way, but that's nothing for Popeye. He runs over him. And that's it. Popeye just saved Olive. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoy a nice day here with us in Sweet Haven Village. Now from me, nothing else but goodbye and God bless.
enjoyed the Popeye Village tour. Watch out for more of our videos on StrainsMediaTV. And thank you for watching.